turn in for some sleep and be back for my second shift in the water around 5:30. By the boat?
No, by the it's so far, it's just a river.
He knows.
He knows.
California in 1540.
became the first person to do a swim from any of the Southern California Channel Islands. And 3 years ago, so that was 82 years ago, and 3 years ago, for the first time, a relay team, which included our own Forrest Nelson, did a relay swim from Santa Barbara Island to the mainland. And September 25th, 2009, is the day of the first crossing ever from a solo swim from Santa Barbara Island to the mainland. So here's to a woman who is extending the limits of human possibility.
Yeah.
All our best congratulations. Very proud to have been a part of it. Congratulations, Penny Palfrey.